Hello, welcome to DistraCat channel. So today we discuss topic about a Google Search Console setup by using Google Analytics option. Suppose we can activate Google Analytics and same will be similar, we can activate from the Google Search Console option. How we can activate Google Search Console option by using for Google Analytics? What are the steps we can follow the Google Analytics purpose? First of all, URL. analytics.google.com. We have number of email will be login for analytics account. Any new user, first of all, create, they will be called two properties, Google Search Console and Google Analytics option. These are must priority will be in a particular website. First of all, which website we can login? That is the Google Analytics website. If you are first time login, second time login, or number of time login, there's an option. This is the first time login. Click for start measuring. Add your website. This website will be I am fit gym. So this will be, I'm creating for account will be Google Analytics first. Google Search Console, it will be reflect from Google Analytics also. Next one, Google product and services. Next. Add your properties. Here, small information you can change. Which country you will be available? We can add the time zone option. The time zone report will be given based on the countries. Here we can selecting for Indian rupees. But when you're creating time, we have the two options: GA4 and Universal Google Analytics properties. So which is better for beginners? Which is better for beginners? Beginners will be very important one. Universal Google Analytics properties, very important. Select it. Here there are two options. Create both Google Analytics 4 and Universal property. We can select it will be both is better. We can selecting for both is the better option. That is a better you can select it here. Now, selecting the website, paste it. My Google Analytics will be set, but setup will be two steps, Google Analytics 4 and Universal Google Analytics property. What is the different? Google Analytics, Universal Analytics will be depend on the tracking ID, but creating Google Analytics 4 will be depend on the data stream. I'll show this one. This will be advanced Google Analytics 4. Universal Analytics will be is the old version. So in a future, Google Analytics 4 is available by the market. Click for next. So what are your small company or big company? What are this? We can add the here. So it is complete from health related. So we can selecting for health related. So vehicle, business, computer, financial, food and drink is a health. Gym is from complete for health related. And we can selecting for this option. Measure customer engagement with the my site or app. Optimize my site or app experience and measure data across multiple devices or platforms. These are the options. Next, create. We can understanding for terms and condition based on India. Don't selecting for wrong statement. It is your country will be India. Now, if your time is there, you can read the terms and condition or else you can go to this option. So, select this position. Two terms and condition is based on India. So next will step will be go to the customers. We have two options. This will be Google Analytics 4. This will be Google Analytics 4. Here, the generating for Google tag ID. Just copy this tag ID. Okay. After this one, we have to log in for cPanel. Which is a cPanel? Website cPanel. Now cPanel will be login. Who will be providing cPanel? Which website will be purchasing? Will be real-time scenario. You can use a cPanel. cPanel go to file manager where exact we can code will upload by the here header and footer option. That is the most of the we can adding this will be header part. So the header part. Code will be here. check this code. This is your ID. Control F5. Refresh. Control U, Control F. Here. Code is updated on your particular website. Code is completely updated by your particular website. How to know the code is active or inactive? Just close it. Save. Stream is adding. You can go to report. Their option call is real time. Here, when it's showing for real time customers, when people watching your particular options, when it is adding the things, these are all your options. Now it is showing for live customer. When it's showing for active user, that is called your code is active stage. Your code is active stage. This is called GA4 properties activated. Next one, go to admin. We have one more option is called universal. GA4 ID is different. Universal ID will be different. If you go to universal ID, when selecting, we have the complete for three properties. But in a future, complete for GA4. Here tracking code is there. This is the tracking code. How to know that is a universal UA-213. This is a code is there. But coming to the analytics, G-C2M like this. So I can activate another code. Copy. Paste. Here is active. And universal one, they most of the people using for in-depth information. They people know about the more information here. They will be creating for which page right now. They're coming from which location, traffic source. Everything we can give information by the Google Analytics. This Google Analytics we can handling for number of Gmail person, that is the account access management. Account access management. In this account access management, we can give access anyone in a particular Gmail to access your Google Analytics option. Next thing is called, it is active or inactive stage. There's no save option, no nothing. Only we can know about the real-time traffic. This is a live traffic. How many people spending time, which page they will be spending more. They give information by the in your particular Google Analytics option. That is a real-time. Always remember, the code will be activate for the common header and common footer. Developer, you have to mention when you're creating any kind of websites, that is only we can creating for the particular common footer and common heading will be compulsory mandatory. Why? Because in the future we have 100 pages, 200 pages. How do we can add the code? This is a complicated. So the complicated purpose we have to spend is on the common page, the common header or common footer. So that is a major important. So this is analytics will be activated. Next one, Google Search Console activation by using Google Analytics. First of all, log in your email. Still no this email, no websites are there. Adding the website link. Go to home page. Copy this. We have two options. All URLs across all subdomains here. This will be DNS verification. Domain. The nothing but this domain will be verified with where you can purchase domain, that is a DNS will require. But this one is a common using for the particular verification. This is nothing but URL prefix. Any website activation, we can use option name is called URL prefix. Continue. Verify the option. In this, we have multiple options are there. Google test file, we can download first. I'll show this person also how we can activate HTML tag and Google Analytics. Already I'm activated by the Google Analytics. Then click for verify. Is a Google Tag Manager. Last one, domain name verification. We are activated from Google Analytics. Total 5 verification. HTML file download, tag adding for common header, common footer, analytics option, tag manager and domain. So can I activate total 5 option? Can I activate total 5 option? But when activation time, only one can possible. If his code is Ekar, so here. So this will be some error will occur. Full details. So that is the small problem with the Google entity tracking code. Your site is wrong location on the page. So wrong location. So that is code you have to change it. Where exactly we can. So code is wrong. Definitely they have intimate. So your code is the wrong stage like this. So that is called I can add the first stage. So here, after this one, we have to verify the option. Now we can verify right now. Click for verification. So it is done. So if you are pasting the wrong code, they can't accept it. So that is the purpose that Google Analytics Compassor will be with information. And this will be your site analytics for content creator is already activated, right? I have to set up the Google Analytics account by using for in a particular search console. So open search console insight. It will be activated. Which website we have to choose for IAmFit. You can check it out here. Is not verified. First of all, link with your account. Here click. There is option will be verify ownership property. Here is the option. Continue it in a Google search console option. Same. Analytics, click for verify. So it is only problem with the association. So where you can go with association, option call is setting. They click for association. So once it's activated, Google Analytics webmaster, people know about your content clearly and visibility purpose. We have selected will be association, nothing but which keyword will be priority, which keyword will be most of the people will be searching. That all information will be given by the in a particular option name is called Google Search Console Association. That mean by click for overview is a console insight. How many clicks done today? That all will be we can show that your particular option will be given by the Google Search Console. So these all will be very, very important here. So in this, just you can change your site. There will be another Gmail is there. You can open for another Gmail ID. So we have to verify this property. Why? Because it's a login for another account. So clear. So this will be very, very important to activate this option will be Search Console. That is called go to settings. And association will be compulsory important with your Google Analytics. For the purpose of when people search console insight will be click, I'm showing existing website. How many people will be page views every second, every minute, and how much time will be spending? Everything will know about your particular websites. These all information will be given by the search console insight. They give you the insight information on your particular website. So if you have any question about the Google Search Console activation by using Google Analytics, any particular website, this pattern will be same for HTML, PHP, WordPress, any website will be same. The code is activation will be different. The tracking code WordPress will be using plugin and without plugin. PHP website will be using for using cPanel. Any PHP, HTML, anything will be same. We're using for header code. Are common header and common footer to activation the your particular website to the search console setup by using Google Analytics. This is very, very important to the every website users performance. Everything you can checking from here only Google Search Console is a most priority on your particular website. Any further question you can ask me to my channel. I definitely will be support you. How we can activate and how we can analysis, how we can track the traffic, it all will be showing your particular website. If you like the video, don't forget to like, share, subscribe our channel. Ask you any question about the Google Analytics and Google Search Console.